This toy that can be found with the rejected toys was also a rejected toy in real life. The pet rock is an Easter egg referencing the 1975 phenomenon where Gary Dahl cleverly advertised the meme pet rock. The creator became a millionaire over 6 months, selling 1 million rocks. After the Christmas peak, people began realizing they were just buying rocks and began rejecting the fad, resulting in an enormous plummet of sales. So, did you know